and Travis and Susie here.
But mostly me.
Okay, go ahead. Take it away, Suze.
No, go mostly
ahead.
I'm here.
Go ahead.
Oh, go ahead.
Okay, go
Introduce
ahead.
Us.
Yeah, try to do this without me. Go ahead.
I could never do this without you. That is just 100% the truth. Guys, pray for Travis. He needs to just stay right here next to me, because if he doesn't, there's no way I could do this. I couldn't do it without you.
Oh, I couldn't do it without
you. No, literally,
either.
I couldn't.
Well, yeah, I could.
You could. You could do this without me.
I wouldn't want to.
But you
is
could.
The difference. But that's the difference.
You are capable of doing this without me.
I choose you.
Boom.
Teamwork. I'm all about teamwork.
That's true. Like, annoyingly. Travis is annoyingly about teamwork. Listen, guys. If Travis could teamwork taking the trash to the curb, he would. He would be like, hey, let's just tackle this together. You get that end of the trash can. I got this end. Let's do it, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
He would.
Yeah.
It's true.
Anyway, today's video is brought to you by
and
bringing us more
Matt Corby.
This one is called Monday.
The Mondays.
Hi, Susie and Travis, says Ange. Hope you are both really well. And yes, we are doing pretty fantastic, I would say.
Pretty fantastic.
Pretty well.
Pretty dang
Thank you for
well.
Asking, Ange, and I hope you also are doing well. I'd be happy to hear from you in the emails, and you can tell us how you're doing.
Tell us how you're doing, Ange.
Might as well. What else are you going to do today, huh? Okay.
What else are you going to do? Ange has lots of great things to do. I bet you Ange, like, is doing a DIY project, or, like, is helping in the community, or is, like, starting a business, or is, like, writing a story. I don't know.
Who knows? Could be a lawyer.
Ange, tell us about yourself.
Yeah, could be a dog walker. I have no idea. Could be a stay-at-home mom.
Dang, those people.
Yes, a lot of work.
It's a lot of
That's
work.
That's for sure. We don't know.
A teacher, a
Tell
police
us
officer.
More, Ange. Tell us
Ooh,
more.
Ooh, an X Games. Is that a thing? X Games?
Yeah, like BMX like, biker or something.
Yeah,
roller skating.
Or
extreme
maybe
roller skating. Not rollerblading. Extreme roller skating
maybe
is a thing.
Maybe she paraglides.
Now. Maybe it's a paraglider. There's a. It could be anything.
My brother paraglides.
With no idea. Anyway, she says, some more Matt Corby for you. And thank you, Ange, for being awesome.
Yes.
And for sharing Matt Corby with us.
Yes.
We greatly appreciate you. And after this one, we've got another one from Ange for Matt Corby. So don't be afraid. Don't be afraid to check it out.
Don't be scared, guys.
Scared.
Matt Corby is not a scary guy.
It's called All Fired Up. By Matt Corby, so check that out.
Oh, Matt Corby's
well.
All fired up. You see, that's why you're telling people not to be scared?
I don't know.
I mean, he is kind of jacked.
I think I was correlating that to paragliding or something like that.
Don't be scared. I would not paraglide. I'll leave that to the paragliders. Would you paraglide? No way. Hit the like button and subscribe. Would you paraglide?
No, heck okay. no. What do you think I am?
I parasailed once and told the guy not to dip me in the water, and he did anyways.
I just
like,
got
right on top of stingrays. Okay, not on top of them, but I saw them from the sky, and then I went in the same ocean as.
You asked me if I would paraglide, but I just started doing roller coasters for crying out loud. I was like paragliding. What are you crazy?
I love roller coasters, y'all.
I don't even go in the ocean because there's sharks in there.
Guys, you should see him on a roller coaster. It's hilarious.
I've been thinking about
You think I'm kidding? That's exactly what it's like.
The 13-year-old kids next to me are laughing at me, you know what I mean? I don't use foul language, but I'll tell you what, on a roller coaster you might hear me drop a few bombs, that's for sure.
Do you drop bombs on a roller coaster? I don't know. I'm usually laughing my butt off, so
We're gonna have to film that sometime.
We will.
Yeah, that'll be fun. We have to figure that out. All right, what are we doing?
Matt Corby.
Matt Corby, let's go.
Monday.
First of all, okay, I see two different microphones. My assumption is maybe one is for looping, because there's a looping thing happening here, where he's recording and snapping the fingers and singing these oohs and ahs, and then it's playing again. Now he's singing something new. So that is my assumption, is one is probably recording the regular vocals, the other is for the loop. I guess some of you, somebody probably knows this. I do not know. Do you know?
I don't know. I do. I mean, this is the official video, so I don't know if it was recorded here or if this is where the video is being filmed. Either way, it would have to be either that live, or he would need, you know, a lot of supporting vocalists to, yeah. You know, to
I want to know, because that would be harmony. Super impressive, which I'm assuming it is.
I love that feature. Matt, like, is I love sick. Hearing artists use that looping feature and just like build upon what they're
what they're
playing or singing. Yeah. So I think that that's super rad.
I wouldn't doubt it either.
Yeah. And I think that that's so cool. Yeah. So I don't know which mics. I mean, I see that mic over here too.
I did not see that one over there.
Yeah.
There's three mics so far that we can see.
There are many mics.
I'm impressed. Okay, let's go. Move through grace, I'll find the new height I want. Or could it be pointing at
another mic?
Oh, got it.
It must be the acoustics they're trying to get.
No Bible no more. I don't know faith like I did before. I gave it enough. I saw the fallen white door. Oh, I stumbled too and get it wrong. When it's said and gone, I'm away with you, fading out to silence.
This is amazing.
Gets the best of you.
Wow.
Over grapes we'll all get laid, and from the baby some will teach us what the hell our souls were born to do.
Yo, Matt is killing it right now. Oh my gosh, man. His voice is incredible. His vocal control is insane. His ability to hit these notes in this range is absolutely phenomenal. But most of all, throwing all of that stuff aside, he just moves you. You know what I mean?
He's the
just
got sound that, like, of it. Ooh. He just has the sound. Like he just has. It's not just the technique or the ability. Like he just also has the swag and the sound.
The mood. Oh, come on.
Come on. He's a beautiful vocalist. I mean, there is nobody like Matt Corby. He is literally one of a kind. So cool.
Yes. Thank you so much for that one, Ange. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. If you enjoyed hanging out, hit subscribe. Check out those links below. Stay tuned.
Stay positive, y'all. We love you. See you next time.
Bye. I just want to bring my glass. I just want to.